Last month was the hottest January on record, according to the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, NOAA. According to NOAA, the average global land and ocean surface temperature last month was 1.14 degrees Celsius above the 20th century average. Notably, the past 5 years in the past decade are the hottest in the nearly 150 years of record keeping. Subscribe to the channel for more news.